The president of Nigeria Union of Journalists has called on the government at all levels to establish social courts to handle cases of gender violence in the country. He made the call in Abuja at a one-day training for gender reporters and activists on how to report sexual and gender-based violence in society. He also commended the practice of cross-dressers, which he said had become rampant.
On how to report sexual and gender-based violence. It has become necessary that governments at different levels must establish special courts for the trial of people that are involved in this pandemic, as we have so described it. That way, it will be easier for this issue to be attended to. If we continue to leave it to the vagaries of open courts, of course, we know how we go about with our judicial system. Maybe you will start one today and end it in 20 years' time. By that time, the essence of that trial in the first place would have been defeated. That's why it is important that we have special courts. Just like we have tribunals, when we do election, we have special tribunals that try electoral matters. We should also have special courts that should be able to handle this kind of issue. There is another thing that is becoming a dangerous threat, and we seem to be overlooking it, the issue of cross-dressers. It is in itself becoming a major challenge to us. If you go through the social media today, you see young men that are so much in a haste to transform to women. And if they tell you what they go through, you'll be so amazed. Therefore, NUJ must lead this crusade. It is very, very sad. We cannot continue like this. If we continue to look at what these people are, the kind of things they are now churning out, in the next 10 years, all the men will now aspire to become women. And your guess is as good as mine.
National President of NUJ, while addressing the participants, said sexual and gender-based violence was a complex societal issue that had impacted negatively on society.
It is saddening to note that the issue of sexual and gender-based violence is now a pandemic and poses huge challenge to the development efforts, judging by the increasing number of cases of violence against women, girls, even boys and men are not left out. The emergence of COVID-19 pandemic has further worsened the situation due to the lockdown, a development that led to an increase in the cases. Available statistics shows that one in every five women and one out of 71 men have experienced one form of sexual and gender-based violence in their lifetime. Most worrisome is the fact that most of the time, the survivors is left to wallow in pain while the perpetrator go about scot-free.
A member of NUJ who spoke on behalf of the participants commended the organizers of the training.
So this training is to ensure that female journalists, they are properly empowered, they have the right knowledge to report and follow up with cases, because as we have it in the country, we discover that the cases are on the rise.